Now give me a beat.
To collaborating with other schools across the country to produce more interesting news content for a news production.
The Open Student Television Network is the only 24/7 global channel devoted exclusively to student-produced programming from around the world. On OSTN, students are not only creating content, but they are also making the important programming decisions that appeal to their peer viewing audience. This exciting channel provides opportunities for the creative generation through resources, community, exposure, and experience. Through the power of Internet 2, OSTN reaches over 3 million users, 208 research and education institutions, 34 state education networks, and is viewable on traditional televisions and your PC.
I'm Andy Pokrivnak. I'm the systems administrator here at Buckeye TV. What I like about OSTN is the fact that we can use emerging technology like Internet 2 to get high quality national content without paying the cost for broadcast technology.
One of the greatest benefits of being a part of OSTN is that I can see what my peers are doing at different universities throughout the country and around the world.
OSTN features a wide variety of programming genres ranging from college-themed soap operas such as Ivory Tower from Harvard Radcliffe TV and White Brown Friends from Brown TV. Student-produced dating shows like Fake Date from Loyola College and Blind Date from Yale TV. Controversial talk shows like See You at USC from Children Vision and Ladies Room from Emerson College. Cutting-edge digital animation from universities such as BYU, San Francisco State, and the University of Utah. And compelling documentaries from universities such as Ohio State and Indiana.
I view the Open Student Television Network as an extremely valuable learning opportunity. I have the chance to submit content to a network with an audience of potentially over 3 million people.